troops. A US government contractor has been charged with leaking classified information to a news organization. The charges against 25-year-old reality winner